want Kevin Hern to know, and his colleagues, that there are Oklahomans who demand a ceasefire.
Today, several protesters gathered outside Representative Kevin Hern's house. They demanded a ceasefire in Gaza and to stop sending money to Israel. More than a dozen people gathered outside the lawmaker's home, chanting and waving signs for hours. Hern has been an outspoken supporter of Israel since the October 7th attack.